Okay, so today we have run in Berlin along Spree River, and yes, weather condition is quite good, but a bit freezing because we have wind, and yes, and it's minus 2 degrees. So as you can see, even on Spree there are wind flocks. Yes, and today training is in Adidas Light Strike SL20. So yeah, good training as usual. Yes, it's Monday after Christmas, so building up form for probably spring. Yeah. So that's all.